go show you the stream. I bet you can hear it. I don't know if you can see. I'm sure you can hear. It's crazy and brown and high and crazy and brown and high and crazy and brown and oh, very high. So this thing is just churning right now. It's not as bad as it's gonna get. Oh gosh. But it's, so this thing is going, let me tell you. I'm just trying to, I would typically fish from that side, but not an option today. I mean, it is, but then I'd have to come back. I'm just trying to fish the eddies. I might be a bit close, I don't really know. Alright, even though the water's brown, I might be a bit close here, but I'm gonna try it anyway. I'm hooked up across the street. I'm not losing those flies. Oh, be back. And this is gonna be it. Here I go. I figure if I should be able to catch a fish. I've done it like this before. But I figure if I don't, this will be entertainment enough, right? This part is not exciting me. Can't. There's the bottom. Now to get the fly unstuck, or the flies is, you know, even though I'm literally right over this hole, I'm gonna try it from here. Box rule here, that's looking all right. That might have been a strike. fixed up my rig. I now have a huge conehead muddler on front. I found hooked this fish, and this old boy might be gone. Gosh. Here we go. Another fish. It's so hard to land them. Right. On. Must land them. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come on. Yo! Here he goes. He is good. Yes! Alright, I'm gonna go lower where I think I can do better. I just had to catch a fish here. Alright.